Hello, I'm Victoria Utman with Sun 102.
And I'm Daniel Espelin with CJ 1150 Southeast Saskatchewan Superstation.
Oh, wow. We're at the haunted house in Alida. It was a very nice drive out here, and we hear it's super spooky.
Mm-hmm.
I hope it is, though, because I like being scared. But I still have to insist, Dan, you go first.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Are you ready to go in? Let's do it to it.
Mm-hmm.
So far, just darkness.
Great observation, Victoria.
Oh, thank you. Oh, so spooky. Things hanging.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Frankenstein, wow. Hmm, I like the red light. Very charming.
Mm-hmm.
Here, let's just not go too fast, though. It's super spooky.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see what's around this corner. Oh, a discotheque.
Stay close. You don't want to get lost.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. I have my puffy vest.
And I have my hat.
Hmm.
We're going to be fine. Don't worry.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm going to trust you this time.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh. Oh, that was sparks.
Mm-hmm.
Electrifying so far. Hmm. More darkness.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Hey, look, Victoria. Skull lights.
Ooh, I love skull lights. Hmm. Whoa. I see neon ghosts.
Mm-hmm.
Very spooky.
Mm-hmm. Do you always talk this much when you're scared?
Yep. Okay. So much nicer here in the foyer. I'm Victoria Utman with Sun 102. We somehow survived.
Mm-hmm. You're fine. And I'm Dan Espelin with CJ 1150.
Hi, I'm Miss Victoria again at Sun 102. We're wondering, when has this event in Alida?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Alida started. When did you start this event? It's very nice, by the way, and I love your hair.
Well, the haunted house has been going on for 18 years now. It started off pretty small. We used to hold it in the basement of the rink, and now it's grown to be such a great event, it takes up the entire top floor as well. The community just loves being involved and putting on this wonderful event.
If people were interested in being very scared, how would they know when and where to come? When is the event happening? And where should they go if they want to know about events like this or this one too?
Mm-hmm.
Just basically, when is it and where is it? And how do we get here?
Mm-hmm.
You can come and visit the haunted house on Friday and Saturday from 6:30 to 9:30. And on Sunday from 1 until 4. And on Halloween night from 5:30 until 9.
And for those in the Southeast that are wondering who you are as a person, an individual, what can we expect from this event?
I'm Shelley Cowan, and we promise to give you the fright of your life.
Ha ha! So thank you so much, Shelley, for having us here at the Haunted House. It was very enjoyable. And make sure everyone come out this weekend for the Haunted House. So I'm Victoria Utman with Sun 102.
And I'm Daniel Espelin with CJ 1150 Southeast Saskatchewan Superstation.